Это знал он. Был лайтинг кемпе Детройт инрум. Слово various gaps, lots, holes and so on. We presented the video where the process of the penetration is considered. But the question arises. How does ball lighting find out them to penetrate? What sensors are used for this purpose? Let us show that ball lighting, like snails, feels the gradient of the temperature. On assumption that ball lighting is a ball light, this property is explained in a natural way. The ball light is the conventional white light that fell into the trap in the form of a thin spherical film of compressed air, where the light is circulated in all possible directions. The energy of the light is much greater than the energy of the compressed air. In this case, the properties of the ball light is determined by the properties of the light rather than properties of the compressed air. The light obeys the laws of optics rather than laws of mechanics. In particular, the light tends to deflect in the direction determined by the gradient of the refractive index. In the conventional air atmosphere, the reflective index is in the direct proportion with the air pressure, and then inverse proportion with the temperature. This means that the ball light in the air, where the temperature is not constant, tends to move in the region where the air is cooler. Ball light is very sensitive device for determination of the inhomogeneity of the refractive index and therefore the temperature. Now we are ready to explain how ball light finds out the gap. Any gap through that ball lighting has penetrated indoor produces initially an inhomogeneity of the temperature of the gap outdoor, as it present in the video. The size of this inhomogeneity is much greater than the size of the gap. If ball light occurs in the inhomogeneity, it moves along the gradient of the air density towards the gap. Thus, the inhomogeneity guides to the gap all ball lights that went to the inhomogeneity.